today, Mayor, the Texas League of Young Voters are present here, and I would like to extend a warm welcome to a group of visitors joining us in council chambers this morning. Would you all stand as I'm speaking so everyone can see you? I'm proud of you. All right. Seven students from the Texas League of Young Voters are here to observe this morning's council meeting. The Texas League of Young Voters worked to increase voter registration and election turnout among young people. They focus on relevant issues to young people, and they have summer interns. They have 8 weeks of summer programs for high school and college students. They're working on important projects such as voter registration and increasing understanding of the democratic and electoral process. And they're going to be with me for a few hours today, and I'm going to take them around and let them see everything good about our city government. And I want to welcome you all to the chamber. Thank you.